Hello everyone, welcome. First of all, let me thank all of you for helping me to achieve my first 100 subscribers. So with 100 subscribers, my channel is now eligible to activate the custom URL feature on YouTube. To create a custom URL, let me show you the process step by step. I'm going to my YouTube studio. Once in YouTube studio, I'll go ahead and click on settings on the left side. On the settings page, the second option, that is the channel settings. Under the channel settings, go to the feature eligibility. At the bottom, I see this feature called status and features. When I click on it, it will lead to a page where it lists out all the features available on YouTube platform. The features are unlocked as you go ahead with your subscriber base. So here it is the custom URL feature, which is unlocked when you cross 100 subscribers. Let me click on it. Here in this page, I have this option to create or, so to say, claim a custom URL. So I'll go ahead and claim it here, which lead to this page, which has some options. There are four options given to me. I'll select one of the four. I'll select the name of my channel as the custom URL. So the custom URL that I have chosen is youtube.com/c/neelsworld. So once you select the custom URL, you go ahead and confirm your choice. So I'll click on confirm choice to go ahead with this selection. So it is done. So it takes a couple of minutes to claim the custom URL once you cross your 100 subscriber mark. Let me show you by going into a private browser tab and opening the custom URL from there. Here I type my custom URL, and yes, it's done. So when you go to your custom URL, now it is available. So my custom URL on YouTube is now working. So this is one of the features that you unlock when you have your first 100 subscribers. So I hope those who do not know about the custom URL have some information right now. So thank you for watching. See you soon.